Hello, my name is Tan Zi Green. Currently I'm intern in Intel Malaysia, which is located at Gulim. So in Intel Gulim, I'm working in manufacturing validation performance test department. So what we work is we are working in more in test programs. In my team, I have my manager is Mr. Lee Chi Pin, and my buddy is Mr. Cheng Wai Tak. So both of them are helping me throughout my internship. In our department, there are two testing procedures. One is called class, second one is called sort. So in sort, they are testing in more in wafers. In class, is testing in more in assembled chipset. So in my job scope, my job is to develop a test program to test both of these test programs, which is the class test program and the sort test program. So in my job, my test program is developed using C#. After I develop a C# script, the C# script will synchronize with a software which is used to test all the test program. Currently, my buddy, Mr. Cheng Wai Tak, also working in test program and also stress test validation on the chipsets. Throughout this internship, my buddy has guided me a lot to solve my task, which was given by my manager. Throughout my learning process, he guided me in Skype meeting and also conference call, and he teach me a lot of how the basics in test programs. So finally, after this internship, Wai Tak and me had developed a new rules in the test program. So this was my first task achievement throughout this internship. So in conclusion, what I learned here in practicals are very different compared to what I learned theoretically in the university. So industrial training is very important to us. And I feel very thankful to Mr. Chi Pin and Mr. Wai Tak that they guided me throughout this internship. So in my opinion, Intel is a very nice and good working place. So after my graduation, if I have an opportunity to come back here, I will come back here again. Thank you.